Hey guys, this is Isha.
Hi, how are you?
And welcome.
Welcome to the Rebound Show.
So we're going to react to
Namewe,
featuring
Bun Hui Lu.
So before we begin, as always, don't forget to share,
subscribe,
click on the bell notification, comment,
like this video,
you know, support us.
Share it on your group.
If you really want to support us, go to our Patreon. If you really, really want to support us. Anyway, guys.
Anyway.
So let's
take this one out.
It's called Never Give Up.
Never Give Up.
Okay.
On your talent.
Yeah. Buy our talent.
Buy our talent.
Ini. Oh, our talent is an app.
Oh, gitu.
Itu iklan.
Kameranya bagus ya.
Iya. Kayak wedding video. Di atas bahasa Inggris, di atas bahasa Melayu.
Iya,
makanya
yang bingung.
Ini ya Bun Hui Lu.
Ya kayaknya.
Ya,
this one is Bun Hui Lu.
They should always prepare to be strong when you are home.
It's about people who choose to, who choose the creative path. Yeah, see?
Maybe. Tak putus asa sih lagu itu. Gue jadi ingat lagunya The Massive.
Yang?
Jangan menyerah.
Jangan menyerah.
Iya kan?
Never give up.
Menarik sih, menarik. Oke. Okay. And that was Namewe with Bun Hui Lu singing Never Give Up. Pusyang.
Apa? Wish.
Anyway, Never give up, never give up. Jangan menyerah, jangan menyerah pokoknya lagunya. Nah, it's really interesting because in the music video we show different jobs.
Different kind of jobs.
Different kind of job, which is mostly in the creative jobs.
In the creative, yeah, industry.
And it's kind of like kayak ada yang break dancing, ya kan?
Pantomime.
Ada yang phantom, terus ada yang apa namanya?
Terus ballet.
Ballet, macam-macam. Yeah. Ada yang bartender. Jadi menurut gua, it's kind of like one of those apa namanya? It kind of like shows different side of people, yeah. Nunjukin beda-beda tipe orang.
Yeah.
How everybody face
obstacles. Yeah.
Menghadapi apa rintangan-rintangan, yeah. Menghadapi hal-hal yang every day we go through different things in life.
Mm.
Every day meaning that apa namanya? Sometimes we do want to give up, and sometimes it is best to put up a strong front.
Yeah.
Harus nunjukin kita tuh nggak nangis, kita nggak ada, tapi sometimes it's really 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 hard.
It's and really hard.
It's life. And Namiwe, I think excellently delivered the message.
Message,
I think not through the I think through the different apa tuh namanya shot of people doing different jobs.
Different job.
I think it's very very interesting. Nevertheless, however, there's this statement that I'm kind of like really triggered by it. Like, I will sacrifice everything to achieve my dream. Nah, gue mau nanya sama lo nih, I wanna ask you. Will you sacrifice everything for your dream?
Of course. Even though what I'm doing right now is not the path to my dreams, but maybe someday I will go back to that path and get my dream.
Sometimes it's just by doing it aja gitu. Because like recently, I've been going out there.
Mm-hmm.
I've been attending a lot of seminars, a lot of networking events. And one way or another, just by putting yourself out there, I think the path is kind of like open up for you. One way or another. I mean, even you, when you're doing your BookTube, doing all your other works, I think it will eventually open up. But just keep on doing, be strong, jalanin aja. Kalau Indonesian say, jalan, just do it.
Just
keep moving forward.
Keep moving forward.
That's I think the quote by Walt Disney. I think.
Don't give up.
Yeah.
The point is don't give up. Just keep whatever you're doing right now, and believe that one day you will get there eventually.
And that is the advice from Indonesia's uncle and auntie. Thank you for watching, guys.
See ya.